We're at a break room. This guy right here just got out of a relationship. What better way to treat him than bring him to a break room?
I have a lot of stuff to break today, that's for sure.
I think I'm about to go crazy.
I'm all about the selection.
Fucking on your bitches, probably running up the digits. Budgie out of wheels, both lanes. Floor man said nigga name. Interrogation feds try to put us on the board and never identified. All my niggas always getting dough, it's always chicken time.
So now that I let out all the anger, you know, thinking about relationships, been lonely, been a lonely November, lonely start of the December. You don't want to be alone on Christmas, you know what I'm saying? I think me and Matt are gonna go on a little journey, on a little search, trying to find a wife out there in the Grove, because that's where I heard you find the most quality girls in LA.
You sure?
Yes. The most quality girls in the LA are at the Grove. So we're gonna go to the Grove and then ask one of them to come on a date. See if they're spontaneous. See if we find myself a wife for the holidays.
Alright guys, welcome to the vlog. Alright guys, welcome back to the vlog! That was the most lit intro to a vlog we've ever had, ever, I think. Me and Matt are driving around because we're trying to ask people like spontaneously, like, yo, girl, wanna go on a date and go on a helicopter ride? You know what I'm saying? Just like I'm so spontaneous and I'm looking for a shot. I've seen if it was one of the shoddies. We thought we'd go to the Grove and ask a bunch of people. It didn't work out so well. Hey, Surf City Adventure Tours. Would you say you're a spontaneous guy?
I'm pretty spontaneous.
Want to go on a helicopter ride with me?
Not with you.
Today's a sad day. We're starting off with already a strikeout.
Helicopter ride?
No. Oh. No.
Heli ride?
What up, what up?
Maybe a yes. Hey, heli ride? That was so defeating, man. Why are these people so rude?
Okay, would you say you're a spontaneous woman?
Yes, that's what I'm doing this.
Do you like heights?
No.
You don't like heights?
I haven't used one.
Would you like, you've never used a height before?
A what?
Would you want to go on a helicopter ride with me at 4:30?
I work at 4:30. I hope someone rides it with you.
No, it was good to meet you. Are you sure? I tried to ask the security guard if he wanted to be in my interview about going on a date with me. And instead of even hearing out my interview, he said I need to leave and give me the code of conduct. Yes, we got a beautiful girl to interview right here.
You need to get permission from management?
Oh, no, I thought that's why they gave me a little pamphlet, no?
No, they're giving you the pamphlet explaining to you the rules and regulations of the property.
So you want to be in my interview? You don't want to go on a helicopter
at
ride?
This point, now we're going to have to ask you to exit the property if you don't want to comply with the rules.
So no helicopter ride.
I think that was a yes.
I think that's a yes. Triple day. I'll see you boys later, you cuties. So then we were like, how else can we be spontaneous? So I said hey to Faith.
Did she say yes?
I think. Essentially?
I'm dumb, but I don't kiss on the first date, so this will be completely inspect you as a human.
That's kind of a yes.
Sweet!
I just spit a little. I'm a little too excited, I think. That's embarrassing. At least she won't see that till like the video's like already posted. Yeah.
Well, let's just cut and see who's in the helicopter.
Yeah, let's just cut and see who's in the helicopter. All right, guys, we're at the heli. A little nervous, first date, kind of nervous.
So is this a date? Okay.
So we're gonna sit back there?
That's pretty tight.
So.
Yo!
This is what it feels like. Okay, I wouldn't know, I don't know. Mine's in the wall.
Let's talk about sitting on washing machines. Says this is what it feels like. I wouldn't know.
I watched him do it once.
I think this is actually the first time we hung out.
I think so too.
And it's on a helicopter.
It's pretty good. Yeah. I think it's a good start.
Yeah, I just like to set a good first impression.
Yeah, that's pretty good.
She just sprayed perfume in this tiny, confined little fucking helicopter.
Oh! Ah! We're floating.
like any good video. Now you're
gonna. Yeah, but
then
I'd be getting out of that side.
Fuck back in that. So we're gonna go to a dinner now. You know, finish it off with a nice little candlelight.
Yeah, light. Finish it off.
Oh.
Sorry. Dinner. Fancy.
So we're gonna go finish it off. So yeah, we're just gonna cut to that scene right now after that super cute montage you guys just saw. So, cut to that. All right, so Faith, this is the beautiful candlelit dinner, you know, I was talking about.
What scent?
It's autumn leaves.
Autumn leaves.
I can just tell you were an autumn leave girl.
Yeah.
Every time I'm in a video, I somehow make it sexual.
Yeah, I'm just bringing the waiter. yo, waiter, come on in here. What's up? Is that what we're drinking tonight? Maybe just a little pour. Let me taste test first. And if you cannot get it all over the fucking table. Yeah, we'll take two glasses of that. Pretty fancy shit right here, right? You can take the bottle if you want.
Nope.
Are you not, you're not gonna come grab
nope.
it?
Nope.
This waiter seems like kind of angry, eh?
I'm crying.
Why? Because of him?
Yeah.
You hurt your feelings or something?
Yeah.
So many bad reviews left here.
I'm not leaving a good review on Yelp. I think I got the wrong bag. This one has chicken nuggets. I'm a vegan.
Oh, yeah, I think I got the wrong bag. These are just apple slices.
Can I get you anything else?
No, get out of here, bro. Get the fuck out of here. I think we're just gonna take our... That was hot. I think we're gonna take our dinner to go. They already put them in the bags for us and everything. We're gonna end the vlog here. I don't know if this is exactly what you experienced or thought you were gonna experience.
This is my first actual date that I've been asked to be on. Somebody said, this is a date. And you know, I'd give it a out of 10.
Yeah, one date, everyone knows the rules.
A 8.
That was almost like a 6. I'm gonna chalk up those 2 points I lost to the waiter. So, yeah, guys, thank you for watching the video. Make sure you guys like tap the thumbs up, shit, and everything, and subscribe. So, and I'll see you guys next week. Probably not, Faith.
Yeah, probably not.
Yeah, probably.
Subscribe
not.
Though.
Yeah, but we'll see you guys all later. Bye.